call to
have it. That's it. Yeah. If that's as much as you consume it, that's all I want. Thank you. Get out of my frame. Purpose. I'm ready to go. Did you hear that song that I left Sarai and them were playing?
What song?
The Brazilian song?
Vai com o bumbum tam tam, vem com o bumbum tam tam tam, vai mexe o bumbum tam tam, vem desce o bumbum tam tam tam, vai mexe o bumbum tam tam, vem desce o bumbum. Vai com o bumbum.
Man, I don't know if this robe is gonna work, man. Half my chichis are sticking out.
One eternity later.
Roll up the sleeves, roll up the sleeves real quick. Make sure that pony is snatched and a go. Hello guys, it's your girl Beat by Ape here after like 10,000 months of not being on YouTube. But I decided to make a comeback all because my girl Isla Sarai came out with a collab with the Clip Pop, and you know your girl had to get a hold of that. So that's basically what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna beat my face up because my name's Beat by Ape, and we are gonna go ahead and get started. So if you're ready to be slayed and your wigs to be snatched, keep watching. All right, let's go. What I'm gonna do is apply my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea what is this?
You are so stupid.
Marine boosting mist. So it's like gonna give me that you know, that little I'm gonna try not to eat it next time. So I'm gonna go ahead and go in with my NYX Studio HD Concealer in number 4. And I'm gonna just apply that to my lids just like so. And we're just gonna basically just blend that in. Ahead and get my Carly Bible Deluxe palette right here. And I'm gonna get this one right here, this little white shade right here. I'm just gonna kind of dip this big ass brush in it and just kind of pounce it on my eyes just like that. Ready to go. Okay, we're gonna go in with freckles, okay? And we're gonna use that as our transition color.
I said I'm deep and I'm fired up. All I want tonight is just get high.
NYX number 16. NYX, whatever. NYX, whatever it's called. I don't know. This video is not sponsored. If it was, I would be saying the right.
Secret society. All we ask is trust. All we got is love.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Anyways, after we apply freckles to your crease, shit happens right here. And this is the Saucy palette. We're just gonna grab it and we're gonna go on our outer, right here on the outer part of our eye, into like the middle part, okay? All the way out here because I'll clean it out later. Let's go underneath the eye, and basically right now when I start doing my under eyes, that's like the look I'm going for is Rihanna after Chris Brown incident.
What started out as a simple altercation turns into a real sticky situation. Me just thinking on the time that I'm facing makes me wonder.
Oh, y'all didn't think that was funny. Yeah, domestic violence is not a joke, okay? Razzie, which is from the Saucy palette, right here. I'm just gonna dip it just a little bit, okay? Just a little tap tap, just a little bap bap, just a little.
Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit of this.
this, a little bit of that. Get it cracking in the club when you hear the shit. Drop it like it's hot, get the work in it.
Just get your concealer and we're gonna just kind of put it right in your inner eye. And kind of just follow it out. Q's PIMP song.
I don't know what you heard about me. What else you can't get a dollar out of me? No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a PIMP. I don't know what you heard about me. What else you can't get a dollar out of me? No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a PIMP.
So go on your brush again, and we're gonna get Razzy from the Saucy Palette. And we're just gonna kind of like blend it in right at the ends. So
suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez.
And this is suavemente, like
bésame,
a purple. Like it has like a purple slash like pinkish thing. So we're just gonna grab a little bit like that, and we're gonna place it right in the center of our eye. I'm actually gonna mix two of them. It's gonna be from the Saucy and from the oh my god, I can't even speak. Anyways, from both palettes, and we're gonna get the colors. We're gonna get Vivacious and Heavy Glam. And we're gonna put it right in the inner part of your eye. Razzy, and I'm gonna just mark my, like, basically my water line, not the inside, like right underneath it.
If you know me, know this ain't my first sway. Certified everywhere, ain't got a printed resume. Take y'all, talk crazy, I pull up underlay. RP to Nate, dog, I had to regulate.
And I'm just going to kind of comb out my eyebrows.
So please pay attention when you're coming around, because the block got his eyebrows down, you heard me?
It ain't clean in these streets, It's mean in these streets.
Yeah.
Plots up, acts down, fiends in these streets.
So please pay attention when you're coming around, because the block got his eyebrows down, you heard me?
Downable by L'Oreal and shade 208. I've never used this before, so let's see if it blends right in. Feel it. So basically I draw like a triangle, kind of. I just do a line here, line, 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 little dot. White comes from, because you gotta act like you're an ape but you're beating your face, so he's like, by Makeup Revolution bronzer in Ready to Go. And in my Carly Bible palette, I'm gonna get this pink one, this gold one, and this shade that's right here. It's like, it's the, they're in Grand Glamour, that's the style.
217 on the track. back of trouble when I walked in the building. That mean I got something expensive. Know my friends, they killin'. All these hoes, I'm killin'. Nigga came from a dope dealin'. Dirt bike, four wheelin'. Come to the street, I'm pillin'. Come to the street, I'm pillin'.
And I might jet loot the ceiling. And I'm tryna grind up on a million. And I might kill it if I feel it.
It's the endless silky pen. And I'm just gonna tight line my eyes.
Don't be afraid to catch fish.
It's also by I Love Sarai, the ColourPop, and this is shade Kirby, and the lip liner, and we're just gonna line our lips.
Escápate conmigo esta noche, bebé.
Everything in stone. I'm gonna use the Master Fix by Maybelline setting spray.
Splash. Hey. Slippery. Whoa, excuse me. Please.
The end of my video. Thank you guys for watching. Seriously, if you guys like this video, go ahead and press the like button. If you guys hate this video, go ahead and press the dislike button, you hater. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna try a really, really good, really, really hard to go ahead and keep uploading videos. Seriously, share this video, show your friend, show your mama, show your baby, show your daddy, I don't care, just show the world, okay? I'm trying to become famous, I'm trying to become sponsors, I get free makeup. No, I'm kidding, but for real though. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Just remember to always shine bright like a diamond, baby, because you don't know who's gonna be watching. Alright, toodles, bye! Oh shit.